Dr. Mann, listen to me.
This is not about my life or Cooper's life. This is about all mankind. There is a moment